fine and taking care of yourself. And had your breakfast? Yes, very good. So, my dear students, what are we going to learn? Tell me, which letter? We are going to learn letter K. Practice letter K. Come. We will see the object which starts from letter K. K for kite. Then, which are more objects? K for kettle. K for kettle. Then, K for kite. Please take out this book, Literacy Skill Sheets. Letter K. What do you have to do? Color the key. K for key. You have to color this key. Then move to the next page. Trace the letter with your finger and say it aloud. You have to trace this letter K. And then K for kite. K for king. Then paste the correct letter sticker. Now what you have to do here? K se related jo picture hai, wo yahan pe bacha aap stick karoge. Then move to the next page. Color the kites. K for kites. What do you have to do? You have to color the kites. Any color aap isme fill kar sakte hain. So students, we are going to trace letter K. Okay. So first, standing line. Then slanting line. Then one more slanting line. Standing line, slanting line, then one more slanting line. Letter K. K for kite. K for kettle. First we will write standing line, then slanting line, then one more slanting line. Again standing line. Slanting line, one more slanting line. Then, ek standing line karenge, ek slanting line, then one more slanting line. So, my dear students, please practice letter K in your notebook. Till then, stay home, stay safe. God bless you.